Christ be praised.
I talked to Ginger and found out what happened.
Out with it, then.
Ginger fled because he recognized one of the raiders. He was afraid they'd come back to silence him.
Well, he was right. They were asking about him. So who did he recognize?
He didn't know his name. Some fellow with a limp from Ujits.
All right. Since you've gone this far, you may as well ask around in Ujits. We've enough to do here in these parts anyway. Sir Radzik will tell you about it. He said to send you to him if you haven't already been.
God bless you. What troubles you?
My lord, I managed to find a clue to the whereabouts of the bandits.
Excellent. Bernard already told me what's been happening, but I'd like to hear it straight from the horse's mouth.
The whole story, or just the gist of it, sir?
It's up to you what you consider important.
Well, in the end, I tracked down the stable boy who fled in fear of his life, and for good reason, too. He put me on the trail of a crofter from Ujit with a limp.
And his name?
But the boy didn't know him by name, only by sight. But if I ask around, I'm sure folk will know who limps and keeps peculiar company. Villagers like to gossip.
But what if he's not there? He could have fled, maybe even to Kuttenberg.
If I don't find him in Ujits, I'll ask around. Someone will know something about him.
All right. Better go to Ujits then. Find this limping footpad and get the names of the others out of him. They have to face justice for what they did. I want to see them hang. Then bring him to me in Merhoyed and I'll decide on his fate.
Certainly, sir.
Why choose Merhoyed?
It's somewhat at the centre of events, isn't it? And what's more, there's another stud farm there.
Sir, do you think they're going to try the same thing again?
I shouldn't think so. Everyone will be on the alert now, but the secluded dwellings are more vulnerable. There are few people in them. They're scattered everywhere and we can't guard them all.
But the bandits won't find much silver in places like that.
There's always a groschen or two, some food and so on. Anyway, how much silver did they get from slaughtering those horses?
True. If they'd stolen them, they could have sold them. Those were fine animals.
Exactly. It's not about the silver. It's about something else.
But what?
Creating fear. Such great terror that you won't even squeak when they come to cut your throat. Never mind raise your hand against them. Fear that will root you to the spot. Staring like a rabbit entranced by a stoat, waiting for the death blow to fall. Helpless to do anything about it.
I have some news about the investigation, sir.
Good. Tell me.
The trail...
I see.
That's...
Wait! I need to talk to you! You're the young fellow who came here from Scalitz half dead, aren't you?
Yes.
The lady of the castle.
Ah.
Very well.
Good health to you.
Can we try?
If you've...
Let's talk about...
Natural.
We agree.
All right, so...
When did
who
how has did it do you have God be
of
that
e-
have you
well
do you
e-
do you know
not
that's all.
Ah! Watch what you're doing! There's people walking here!
Good day to you.
man Lou. Have you? Do you know? Do you? That's all.
Suppose.
All right.
Good day to you.
I'd like to learn to...
You?
All right.
Very well.
Here are your groschen.
Then we may...
He did break his vow. But better than to dishonor it here.
There's a book here on the table. Try
may
to read.
Follow his...
Will I manage?
You ought to be able to. It's a simple text. Come back once you've...
I've read the book.
Wonderful.
There was something about...
Like a...
Does that...
Yeah. Now, there's a...
I only just...
Here.
I read the page.
So tell me, this... Good heavens! Don't tell me you haven't had lessons before. Excellent.
Thank you. Can we do some... Satisfied?
You're a right pinch. That's not enough.
Can I...